This is a Neuse River water dog, a creature that not many people have a chance to see in the wild. These are threatened species. This one is about 5 inches long. This Neuse River water dog is about 10 inches long. It's a pretty big one. These are only native to a small area in North Carolina, and their numbers are dwindling due to increased silt in the waterways. Ooh, a shark's tooth. Thanks, buddy. Good luck. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.